some negative emotions can also be a good motivator. I will agree with Mike. And I would like to develop this idea. For example, if you don't want to spend your time in the traffic jam, you can work like a freelancer, you can, I don't know, go live to another city and make business there, or, I know, just work with your time and what you can make, what opportunity you can see in this thing, or, I don't know, use metro, the underground, for example. So the my idea, the main idea, and the main motivation, when you see it,